I'm Extension Program Specialist here at Iowa State in Value Added Ag Extension, and I'm in a 20 by 36 foot high tunnel. High tunnel, hoop house are used synonymously. They're about the same thing, except a high tunnel is usually used to grow plants in. And in this case, it's a simple greenhouse-like structure. And as you can see, it's plastic covered with about a 6 mil plastic, and it's got its ends, and the sides roll up and down for good ventilation and heat control. There's no additional heat supply to a high tunnel as it would be in a greenhouse, and it's side ventilated. Oftentimes we have the ends open and maybe a vent on each end as well. This one is a relatively small size. High tunnels can range up to 96 foot long, 30 foot wide, or have multi-bay systems that cover a complete acre. High tunnels have certain advantages. One primary advantage is a fruit and vegetable grower, can extend their seasons earlier in the spring, later into the fall, so that we can start with high value, high quality produce at the market much earlier than field production would. Also, we can control the water, the fertilizer, the environment much better in here than in field production. Because we're in a sort of a desert environment, we apply just the amount of water that our crops will need. We don't have hail damage, wind damage. We can run the fertilizer right through the drip lines. There are a lot of things we can do here. Insect pests, we have a little bit different type of an insect pest than many field crops, field produced tomatoes or peppers do, but they can be controlled very easily. So what we're dealing with here is an environment conducive for good plant growth.